architecture for refugees. Okay, look how you can help them. It's very simple. It's so evident, you know. I myself, I was a refugee in 45, and then again I immigrated, and it's okay. I consider it enriched in a way my thinking. Not to stop, you know, in Hungary before the war, you were that way. You were pushed that way. Not there were many people against, but somehow there was a mainstream which was obscurantist in a way. And each time when I changed, when I was going from Hungary to Romania, but I discovered another way of life. From Romania to Israel, I discovered another way of life. From Israel to Paris again, and then from to the United States. And in the meantime, I was in China and I was in Japan. It's an enriching thing. An enrichment, you know, it's... So, I was... I am not reading too much papers at the moment, you know, I'm not following the news. But I found it very good that Hungarian public refused a certain governmental initiatives. Mm-hmm. You know, that's possible and that's important.